Dear benefactors, committee members, and staff of the GoodRx Pharmacy Innovation Scholarship, my name is Hamna Khan.
My name is Kennedy McElroy-Charles.
My name is Jenna.
I'm Lexi Bennett.
I'm Benjamin Crisani.
My name is Olivia Welter.
My name is Raluca Laza.
My name is Tiffany Din.
My name is Alexandra Yobi, and I want to be part of the future of pharmacy.
Hi, my name is Jasmine Stinson. I'm a student going into my second year of pharmacy school. Now, the reason why I chose a career in pharmacy is pretty simple. You know, when someone is sick, they usually see their doctor, but when someone is in recovery or maintaining a status of health, they see their pharmacist. And I would just love to be a part of that journey for people. It's more than just handing out medications. It's about being a healthcare leader that supports and respects every single patient's story and needs.
I have seen the diversity of pharmacy come to life from the patients that I serve. Whenever I am effectively communicating with them about their prescriptions, I empathize with their health concerns, and it brings me joy knowing that this builds close relationships that I also hope to utilize when I become a pharmacist.
I love the opportunity to have a direct impact on the lives of those in my own community while also being able to understand the science behind the way medications work together to improve patient health.
I'm fascinated by all the drug-to-drug interactions and all the work in the pharmacy.
I always knew that I wanted to get involved with the healthcare field, but when I learned that pharmacy combined both patient care and clinical knowledge, I was really sold on getting my PharmD degree.
As the coronavirus pandemic has already highlighted, there are numerous gaps in healthcare services that telehealth could fulfill. My tele-oncology proposal would have pharmacists virtually serve patients at bedside or at home as they assess patients' chemotherapy plans with the patient's convenience and lifestyles in mind.
I feel it is so important to leverage current technology in new ways in order to keep the healthcare field connected, in turn delivering better quality care to patients. Speaking to a pediatric neurologist, I was able to brainstorm a new way to develop video conference technology to not only improve collaboration among healthcare workers, but to also streamline the prior authorization process by including insurance companies.
Various non-pharmacy healthcare professionals interact with pharmacists and pharmacy technicians alike in different ways, utilizing pharmacist-physician collaborative prescribing agreements and/or giving pharmacists full prescriber authority will maximize access to patient care.
Currently, UAMS utilizes the MyChart system and phone application so that patients are able to access their medical records, ask doctors questions, and review their visits. While this system already has great features, it lacks an extensive pharmacy tab. This led me to formulate the perfect MyChart app that improves collaboration between the healthcare team and the patient. As pharmacists recommend drug changes, the doctors and nurses will have the ability to alter their medications within a matter of hours.
Allowing pharmacists to access patient medical records through these collaborations would be a powerful next step in improving patient care, since the information is already there, but it's inaccessible right now.
For this scholarship, I interviewed a local dentist named Dr. Michener, and he told me that communication is the key to patient care. That's why allowing more direct electronic messaging may allow a pharmacist to answer dosing questions or other questions related to that for other healthcare providers.
As a pharmacy tech of over 2 years, having this opportunity for healthcare providers to communicate directly would be vital to resolving issues that usually take days of fax requests and multiple days of telling the patient that, I'm sorry, the doctor hasn't responded, in a matter of minutes.
Overall, the patient would have a better experience while using the medication if prescribers and pharmacy professionals alike were able to use electronic means of collaboration that would cause minimal disruption to the workflow of either party.
I would like to expand this communication strategy into a universal application software marketed towards not only healthcare team members, but to patients as well.
The time is now for healthcare professionals to unite and optimize it to better serve patients.
I look forward to seeing how communication continues to improve. And thank you for considering me for this scholarship.